It is missing. Amir Khan Joe. Okay, how many of you guys actually understood Charlie's presentation? All are liars. You came for the free food here, didn't you? Yeah. I mean, you guys are so hungry. I saw people who did not eat lunch today. Not me. I had lunch. Day before yesterday. So I think you all of you guys have these kind of prizes given out. Yeah? Prizes every time. Best award for this, best award for that. I have a very different award this time. I have an award for lifetime achievement. This particular person has done so much work in his field that for the past 70 years, he's been exceptionally well-known all throughout the world. And when his particular constituency was in a soup, he made phenomenal disclosures to the world. So the Lifetime Achievement Award for phenomenal work, both on record and off record, goes to Shri N.D. Tiwari. she's not here and is busy, you know, where he's busy right now. So I can ask Arun to come up and pick the award. You want to do that? He's a good guy, he doesn't do all. So all of you guys have grandmas at home? Grandma, grandparents? Yeah? Okay. They are so funny, aren't they? I mean, they have such humor in them that whatever they say is so funny. I'm half Mallu. My mom is from Kochi and all that. I had a grandma who's a Tamilian. When you have a Tamilian grandma and a Mallu mom and a Marathi father, you have all the chances for national integration. So I talk to my grandma and tell her, Grandma, you know Michael Jackson?
I know all Jackson. Michael is nothing.
I said, okay, ma. Grandma, do you know how to do moonwalking? Hey,
moonwalking? Simple.
Grandma, that's not moonwalking. This is moonwalking. Said, no, very simple. I will tell you.
One day, rende, moon,
okay. Yeah, that's what she said to me. And she said, ma, grandma, you're all getting it wrong. I'll tell you what talent is. What talent is that Michael Jackson gives you amazing steps. He gives you steps like this, steps like that.
Very simple, kacha. Take some ants, put it in his pants, or they will bite that.
Ow! That's what you get. That's what it is. There's nothing much to it. Now imagine a place like Mallu, right? Now in Kerala, the literacy rate is the highest in India. Okay? Despite all that, the efficiency is not that. Any reason? Simple. You have to whip the lungi, tie the lungi, and walk. Half the time you spend only picking the lungi and tying the lungi. No efficiency. Now imagine if Srishant used to wear lungi and used to bowl. What will he do? No wonder he's so mad, man. Half the time he's pissed off with somebody, I think it is lungi. Now imagine if we put a little bit of ant in his lungi. What happens then? That's what happens. Thank you guys. It was a fun performing for you. Thank you.